मेरे को क्या लगता है, इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, आई हैव एक्सपीरियंस दिस इन माई लाइफ, कि एज लॉन्ग एज आई वॉज डिपेंडेंट ऑन माई इन्वेस्टमेंट टू सपोर्ट माई फैमिली, माई ग्रोथ वॉज लिमिटेड. सो आई थिंक इट वर्क्स लाइक ए ग्रेविटी.
राइट.
वेन एवरी टाइम यू हैव दिस थॉट इन योर माइंड दैट एंड ऑफ द डे यू नीड सम मनी एट होम, और मे बी एंड ऑफ द मंथ यू नीड मनी एट होम, सो यू कैनॉट remain in a stock for a longer time.
Absolutely.
Because when you need money, you have to sell.
Right.
So that gravity will pull you. So it is very important to come out to that no gravity zone.
Okay.
To make big wealth.
Yeah. Yeah.
This is what I feel.
Yeah.
So for that, if you have either somebody supporting you, maybe you are living with your parents or with your husband or whatever, or you have some other line of business, or either you are doing some job, you have some shop, or you have some industry or whatever it is, then life is little easier for you.
Okay.
Because the idea is to remain invested for long term. The first most the idea is to how you have to create an environment or your system which does not allow you to sell your shares for need of money.
And that I think is the biggest takeaway.
Yes. This is what I feel.
Yeah.
So the moment you come out from that zone,
then
that money should not matter to you.
Okay.
Then second thing is applicable. The second thing comes to the, in this process is that you shouldn't worry about that. Money should not give you, you should not bother about that money. कि वो पैसा मेरा है नहीं, वो पैसा. And one more thing that I usually tell everybody, that always remember that your investment belongs to the market.
Yes.
Your profit belongs to you.
True.
So when you will, you will have this thought in your mind, okay, the investment doesn't belong to me,
whether it is
rising or it is falling, it doesn't matter, it does not belong to me. So you don't make merry also when your stock is rising because you haven't sold your shares. So when you have all these things in your mind as a discipline, so then I think it is little easier. And as it is investment, let me tell you, making money in stock market or is actually simple, but it's not easy. It is tough. It is difficult.